name's Grace, and I'll be reading The Jump, something we did in class. She stood atop a cliff. Below was a blackberry sea. Above were bright, wholesome clouds. Behind were beds of needles lining the cliff. A dear mother, nonetheless, to yet speak her last breath to her kin, to say goodbye, not by love, by hate. She ever loved them, but yet herself was a different story. The pain, agony, and torture she faced were too much for her to bear, but yet a minute longer, let alone a lifetime. So again I say, she stood atop a cliff. Below was a blackberry sea. Above were bright, wholesome clouds. Behind were beds and needles lining the cliff. In front was nothing but a foot, and then another to join it. Begin what be a second journey, be yet a timeless one too.